In this tutorial, I will show you how to convert binary code into grade code. For this conversion, we should know the logic of XOR gate. XOR is nothing but it's an exclusive OR gate. In this gate, if both the inputs are same, the output will be low. If inputs are different, we will get output as high. Let's see how to convert the binary code. 1 0 1 1 0 into gray code. First write the given binary code. 1 0 1 1 0. For our understanding, we will name the bit as B1 B2 B3 B4 B5. Here the B5 is least significant bit and the B1 is the most significant bit. To do this conversion, first write the most significant bit, that is B1, as it is. Here the B1 is 1, so that is Z1. Then do the XOR operation with bit B1 and B2. 1 XOR 0 is, refer the truth table, that is 1. So 1 XOR is 1, that is G2. Then do the XOR operation with B2 and B3. 0 XOR 1 is 1. So that is G3. Then do the XOR operation with B3 and B4. 1 XOR 1 is 0, that is G4. Then do the XOR operation with B4 and B5. 1 XOR 0 is 1, so that is G5. So the binary code 1 0 1 0 can be written as 1 1 0 1 in gray code. Hope you learned the binary code to gray code conversion. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.